Tekra is a brand that produces high-end carbon fiber drumsticks. And for the first time here in Nashville, we introduce our sticks for the US market. We produce six different lines of products, for our high-end product to an entry-level line. I show you the product right now. The most important line, our top end, is the X Carbon model. These drumsticks is 20% lighter than wood. It lasts four times more, and it's perfectly straight, perfectly balanced, and with this amazing sound. After that, we produce and we have developed a specific product for hard hitters, heavy metal guys, those that break a lot of sticks. His name is Hammer of the Gods. And the stick is a little heavier than wood, but it lasts ten times more. All our durability data are available. Then, these are the two most important lines we have. The third new line is Aerithma. This product is developed for electronic drum, and the goal is to have drum tip to reduce noise to 25% on electronic drums. Our average line is called Carbon Pro 2, and it's a standard carbon fiber drumstick. We also have the version of Super Grip with to avoid slippery. Our entry-level line is called Power, and it is made with glass fiber. It lasts 20 times more than wood, okay, but it's very cost-effective and very affordable. Also, we produce a very interesting device for cymbals. It's a quick lock and release system for cymbals. The mechanism is like a button, so it's very easy to open and close. Maybe, okay, I show you with two hands. Release and lock is very easy. You don't have to screw and unscrew every time. And also we use expanded rubber instead of felt. This is much better for sustaining. Also, the device has the possibility to open and close the two rubbers in order to give more or less space to the cymbal, so it can run more or less. And automatically, every time you unlock it, it keeps the memory of the distance, so you don't have to adjust it again next time. This is also produced with carbon fibers. The process we use is different. We are the only company that we produce them by injection molding, and our material is solid, is not expanded. These guarantee a better distribution of the density, so they are perfectly balanced, and we don't have to couple the sticks, because the sticks are industrial made and produced, so they are perfectly equal, all of them. Our sticks are hollow in the center, but for all their length. Instead, other sticks are hollow partially because they use a different process to produce them. So they produce them with expanded carbon fiber, okay, and then to have the right weight, they have to drill it inside. But the drill is never perfectly straight. And also, it can't arrive until the end, in the tip. So they are front weighted because the last part of the stick is not drilled. Tekra sticks have an anti-vibration device behind the stick, okay, where that it allowed to absorb all the vibrations. So we do not have any vibration on our sticks.